That one says two.
It's okay. It's the same thing. It's just one for me.
Okay, ready?
Go. That one.
Uh-huh. Okay, well, press play.
One, two.
Oh, press play.
Just add about three drops.
Three drops.
And then stir it until it's...
Hey, does it say stir? Yes. Hey, replay that.
Replay that. It says stir. Look at stir.
Stir?
Okay, what's the blue content of the
stir it until it's
stir it into stir it into what?
Until
it's completely mixed.
Until it's completely mixed.
Hey, it's getting hard to stir. Keep pressing.
What?
Keep pressing, boy. They have to tell us to do something, boy. Mm-hmm.
Slow down. Is that good? You know what to say until it's harder to mix it instead of it. It's not until it's harder to mix it instead of it.
It says stir until it's fully mixed.
No. Right there, right there. Just
add 2 tablespoons
of water. Okay.
Let me get the mix it.
Okay.
How much do you want?
2 tablespoons of water.
2 tablespoons.
2 tablespoons of water.
2 tablespoons of water?
Yeah.
Tablespoons. Right? Of water.
If you look here, she poured it in another cup.
It's 15 milliliters.
Oh.
Put it in there? No.
Did you already put the cornstarch in?
No.
Okay, one step at a time. Go back to the cornstarch.
There's no cornstarch here.
Why do you have to say put 2 teaspoons of cornstarch? Somebody just said it. Follow step by step. Don't mess up.
Yeah, it's
borax.
What
are
we
doing?
In the same
Okay.
gotta finish it first.
Do we stir?
Hey, say, then do we stir? Do we stir?
Add one tablespoon of
flour. Add one tablespoon of flour.
You gotta keep stirring. Stop stopping. It did come out. Let's see if it bounced though. Yeah. Oh wait, don't we gotta put it in the fridge?
Yes. Freeze it for 5 minutes.
It's done.
Wait, you forgot to knead it. You're supposed to knead it with hand, just like she did, didn't she? Show him the part where she kneaded.
Take it out and start to mold
see?
It.
Squish it, squish it.
Once you mold it, it will start to become more solid. And then you can go ahead and roll it into a ball. And then after you're done rolling it into a ball, you want to put it in the freezer for about 5 minutes.
We don't have a freezer.
Okay, just put it in the ball. And when you're all done, I'll put it in the freezer.
It works.
Okay.
Another mix and stir.